reporting to you live from a park in Albuquerque where people are coming from what appears to be blocks around. Waiting for the 7 a.m. mass ascension. Reporting to you live from a park in Albuquerque, New Mexico, where it appears by all means logical, this is a rogue balloon. He's lost from his pack. He's having trouble. Either that or he's just trying to sell farmers insurance, which you can always call Rod Bach Agency at 1-800-FARMERS. That was a real close one. Yes. Anyway, here's a video. I was doing a time lapse and that went out of sync because of the lighting, and it was a half a mile from there doing other photos. I haven't even got to the eclipse and I'm already out of battery almost on one camera. Got two others though. And so the moon should start covering the sun here in about 10 minutes, at least an edge. I'm hungry though, I gotta go to Wendy's. This guy's just all over the place. I'm pretty sure he's gonna hit some wires. Anyway, you've heard it here first. Okay, here I am, the park in Albuquerque. I'm just going to shade. Look at all the sun, driving me crazy. Okay, people out here, you got telescopes. Lots of people out here, and they're all got their little shades on. Looking it up. Got my son Austin with me. And here's our rig. We got a Nikon P1000, a Canon EOS 6D Mark II. We got my phone, with Samsung S22, and Austin's phone, cracked, but still working. We got the scooter problem I had. Oh, here, this is good for the, put the thing over that and then your phone. That would work too. Problem is, Coolpix P950, not 1000, I'm sorry. battery's got one bar. It's the only one that can really take a good picture of the sun. We got an ND filter, ND 100,000. Way up there. Let's see. Yeah, ND 100,000. Anyway, that's a setup. I'll post a picture that I took with the phone. Obviously, these photos are not going to be seen for a couple of days. And since I can only take a few with this camera, I'm going to be very selective. And when I do it, we're supposed to get 4 minutes, 30 seconds of complete ring of fire. I really want to take some photos of that. But anyway, here's our rig setup. Nikon P950 Coolpix. The Canon EOS 6D Mark II. And I don't have a backup battery for my P950. And there's nothing I can do about it, but that's lesson learned. It's getting dark and cold. And by cold, it's like about 10 degrees colder. Everybody's tripping out. Okay, here I am, the park in Albuquerque. I'm going to shade. Look at all the sun, driving me crazy. Okay, people out here, you got telescopes. Lots of people out here, and they're all got their little shades on. Looking it up. Got my son Austin with me. And here's our rig. We got a Nikon. Mass Ascension. Albuquerque. 2023. Balloon Fiesta. Isn't it always like a helicopter to come and break up all the fun? KRR, Channel 4, Albuquerque, New Mexico. Watch out for that balloon. Well, last I counted was about 100. I don't know how many are supposed to be in here at the time. But if the helicopter has its way, looks like it's going to be less. I don't know if that's he's supposed to be up there or if he's just a rogue pilot. Oh, watch out for that. Oh. He's really pushing his luck. Really pushing it. Ooh. They call him the balloon puncher. I've got to save some battery for the eclipse. Stay tuned.